this court that find itself convened under the eye of God this day of our Lord Tuesday, which is called Tuesday.
So be it! Be it so, and not otherwise!
Nay.
No.
As witness my hand hereunto, bearing the great seal of Rotherham.
Meow!
All those who do have righteous business before these presents either make sign or say this court nay.
Or moo.
Or push.
The charge! Make known the charge!
14 guineas per calendar hour.
Cheap.
Woof.
Be it known and appended in these our records that this chalice of ultra-hate-treated milk being appointed in the wisdom of our Lord God to accompany the coffee of the most reverend and holy Bishop of Uffington did fail to yield up its juices, therefore most basely causing that holy and right goodly man to snag his fingernail against the tab, the which is provided for the opening thereof. Unto. Slightly.
This snagging, the devil having achieved for it, must rightwise be known that the devil hath possessed this chalice.
Or pot.
Hath possessed this chalice, or pot. The lid did then open in an irritating little V shape, and it most lewdly disgorge its opal fluids upon the chaste and seemly waistcoat of our most godly bishop.
Thereat proving that the pot is a most wicked pot.
Or chalice.
A most wicked and contumely pot, or chalice, wherein Satan doth play Jack-a-Lawkins.
This being said and made, under the articles whereof it is written it should be said and made, we do make most erotic demand that this chalice or pot and its milken contents be cast into the chasting dish, thence to be tossed unshriveled and unhouseled into the condign flames whence they most surely rose. Prepare the chasting dish.
The chasting dish is prepared.
The chasting dish is prepared.
The opening, the opening!
The opening and the pouring. Thank you.